Hello Internet and welcome to Codebig. In this video, I would like to take you through and help you understand more about the chatbot that has taken over the Internet. OpenAI's Chat GPT. So, without wasting any time, let's get started. To check out OpenAI Chat, head over to chat.openai.com. You can find the link to this in the description below. Once logged in, this will be a starting point. On this screen, we can see a couple of examples along with the capabilities and limitations of ChatGPT. But first, let's understand what is ChatGPT. If you are wondering, GPT stands for Generative Pre-trained Transformer. According to OpenAI blog, ChatGPT has been trained to interact conversationally. The dialogue format enables ChatGPT to answer follow-up questions, admit mistakes, challenge incorrect premise, and reject inappropriate request. ChatGPT is a sibling model of InstructGPT, which is trained to follow the instruction in a prompt and return a response. Let's quickly go over the capabilities. First, it remembers the conversation we had earlier. The only way to clear the chat is by clicking on the reset thread. Second, allow the user to provide follow-up corrections. And third, it is trained to decline inappropriate requests. Out of the box, there seems to be nothing special. These are some of the minimum requirements of a chatbot. Going over the limitations, the chatbot may occasionally generate incorrect information, produce harmful instruction or biased content. Finally, limited knowledge of the world and events after 2021. These are acceptable limitations for a chatbot that has finished training this year. Let's ask ChatGPT more about itself. Let me ask how ChatGPT works. The first thing we can notice here is that the output text is human-friendly. The response feels like another human heard the question and tried answering it to the best of their knowledge. ChatGPT under the hood uses GPT-3 language processing algorithm developed by OpenAI to analyze and respond to user input in real time. On asking the same question to Siri or Google Assistants, they will search the web and read out the content of the search for us. But ChatGPT analyzes the contents of the search result and transforms them into a human-friendly dialogue. ChatGPT does an excellent job in text-intensive tasks like writing articles, templates, or even short stories. It still lacks in some places like displaying correct code snippet or telling you if a code is right or wrong given the context of the code. One of the key benefits of using ChatGPT is that it can be fine-tuned to a specific domain and topic. This means that chatbot using ChatGPT can have more accurate and relevant response to user input, making them more useful and effective. Additionally, ChatGPT is highly scalable and can handle large volume of requests without sacrificing performance. This makes it well suited for use in applications such as customer support, where high quality and efficient response are essential. To conclude, ChatGPT is a powerful tool for creating more advanced and engaging chatbots. It has the potential to revolutionize the way that we interact with conversational agents, making them more useful and human-like than ever before. That's it for this video, guys. See you in the next video. Happy coding until then.